Electric charge is uniformly distributed along a long straight wire of radius 1 millimeter. The charge per centimeter per unit length of the wire is equal to Q coulomb. Another cylindrical surface of radius 50 centimeter and length 1 meter symmetrically encloses the wire as shown in the figure. The total flux passing through the cylindrical surface will be equal to. Now, first of all, the total flux passing through the cylindrical surface, if I take the cylindrical surface, it will be equal to the charges enclosed in that surface. Now, lambda, that is the charge per unit length, is equal to Q, okay? The charge per unit length is equal to Q divided by 1, okay? This is the total lambda, that is, encloses the total lambda over here, that is the total lambda will be equal to Q divided by L, Q divided by 1. So, now, over here, I can say that the total charge enclosed in the cylindrical surface will be the charge enclosed between this length, okay? Charge enclosed between this length, the length of the cylinder over here is equal to 1 meter, okay? Now the charge per unit, the charge per unit length is given, okay, the per unit centimeter. So now lambda is equal to Q, lambda over here is equal to Q coulomb per centimeter. So if I want to convert it per meter, it will be equal to Q into 100 coulomb per meter, okay, this is coulomb per meter. So the total charge enclosed in 1 meter, the total charge Q enclosed in 1 meter will be equal to lambda into 1. Which is equal to Q into 1, which is equal to 100 Q. Okay, this is the total charge enclosed in the surface. Since we have to find out the flux, the total flux in any surface will be equal to charge divided by epsilon naught. Okay, which is equal to 100 Q divided by epsilon naught. Okay, 100 Q divided by epsilon naught, which is equal to option number B.